Rob's Tech Tip of the Week.
This week, I recommend you check out Google Trips. Google Trips is a smartphone app that acts as a trip planner and travel guide to make traveling to a new place a breeze. It's totally free and available for iPhone or Android and provides the best experience if you have a Gmail account. To use it, simply open the app and sign in with your Google account. Google Trips will then look through all of your emails and automatically pull any trips you have planned for the future or trips you've taken in the past into the app. All of your reservations, including flight reservations, hotel reservations, dinner reservations, and even transportation arrangements, will automatically get pulled into the app so you can view your entire itinerary from a single place. What's more is Google Trips will provide suggestions on things to do based on where you're going and where you're staying, and will also provide user ratings to help you plan your trip. It will even give you suggestions on places to eat and suggest great trips based on where you're staying. The best part? Google Trips will allow you to download all of your travel information so that you can access your itinerary, check out things to do, and even view maps without a cell phone connection. Hey everybody, thanks for tuning into my Tech Tip of the Week. If you like this video, definitely share it. And if you'd like to see other Tech Tip of the Week videos and master the digital world, click here, and I'll see you in the next video.